I'm here with Michael. He's a fighter. He fights for USC boxing. Hey, Michael, USC what's boxing. USC boxing? UC University boxing. Of Southern California. You have to be really smart to go to that school.
Not necessarily, as long as you got the connections, you know what I mean? I went to UCLA first. I go to USC now, and it's a big difference.
Why?
With USC, it's more about the networking. With UCLA, it's more about the academics, I'd say.
What's your major?
I'm trying to get my master's in public health, trying to go to med school. I'm here to see Manny Pacquiao, but I saw Ellie Sekback. I'm a huge fan.
Thanks, Mike. So wait, break it down. May 2nd. What did they say at USC? Because everyone has an opinion.
All right, so from the USC Boxing Club, they're saying it's going to be rigged. They're saying that Las Vegas likes their trilogies, and so no matter what, if it's the people's champ, it doesn't matter. He needs to cut the corners by the fourth round to have a chance. But they're taking the politics into account from what we're
okay,
thinking.
Okay, let's leave the politics alone. How do you see the fight unfolding? Just styles and technique and abilities.
I mean, Mayweather's 8-0 against southpaws, but he's never been against one this fast before. Of course, I gotta go with the champ, Manny Pacquiao. Yeah.
Who's on the team at USC besides yourself?
Oh, I don't know any of the professionals. This is the intramurals. Within the intramural boxing club, which is what I'm in, there's the amateurs and there's the pros.
That's awesome.
The pros work out at a separate club, which is more in downtown LA.
Canelo Kirkland, who do you like?
I gotta go with Canelo on that one. Who do you like? Who do you like for this fight?
I got Canelo. This fight, everybody's winning. You know what? The fighters are winners because of the money they're making, the pride's on the line. Who's the best at it? It's Michael Jordan against Michael Jordan.
Exactly.
You can't go wrong.
Right.
Let me quote Antonio Tarver. You could see both guys winning.
Right.
But in my opinion, they already won.
Right.
They already got the fight that me as a boxing fan, I'm happy that they're fighting.
Exactly.
It's just, I've been waiting 6 years. You know how many people have asked who wins?
Yeah.
I probably asked like at least 50,000 people. I've uploaded a shitload of videos.
I've seen all of them.
Exactly. And everybody has an opinion.
But no one ever asks you. I want to know what you think.
I think for me, as someone who covers boxing, it's a great moment.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you why. Boxing fans, the hardcore boxing fans are not a lot.
Yeah.
Then you have some boxing fans, then you have sports fans.
Yeah.
But this fight appeals to the entire world.
Right.
And this is taking boxing to a whole new level.
People,
news outlets, because I work with a lot of different news outlets. News outlets that in the past told me flat out, Ellie, we do not cover boxing, are calling me now for coverage.
Wow.
And that's beautiful because in their description on their different like news outlets, it says every sport except boxing. So the fact that this brings people in, hey, it's a blessing.
Yeah.
All right, let's get 10 seconds shadow boxing. Like you mean it.
I'm ready, man.
All right, let's go. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisa back reporting.
Hey.
Does he talk? Does he talk?
A little bit, man.
What does he say?
He doesn't talk back. You know, he's in a...
What does he say?
He doesn't talk back. No? He just talks when he wants to.
Okay, is he going for Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Man, Pacquiao, dude. We're going for Pacquiao, man.
Why?
All my friends are Filipinos, and then... we want Pacquiao to win, dude. Mayweather is a showboat.